Superman, 1978, directed by Richard Donner and starring Christopher Reeve, is an iconic film that redefined the superhero genre, setting the standard for many superhero movies to come. The film's impact on popular culture cannot be overstated, as it introduced the world to a superhero film with real heart, depth, and spectacle. Reeve's portrayal of Superman, a perfect blend of strength, charm, and vulnerability, remains one of the most beloved depictions of the character. The film's visual effects, groundbreaking for its time, allowed audiences to believe a man could fly. The blend of practical effects and early CGI, while dated by today's standards, was revolutionary in 1978 and made Superman's powers feel larger than life. John Williams' legendary score, particularly the rousing theme, added another layer of magic, giving the film an epic and timeless quality. One of the film's greatest achievements is how it balances Superman's godlike abilities with the humanity of Clark Kent. Reeve perfectly embodied the dual identity, creating a clear distinction between the confident Superman and the bumbling, lovable Clark Kent. His performance remains the gold standard for superhero portrayals, giving audiences a hero who is both aspirational and relatable. However, despite its iconic status, Superman is not without its flaws. The film's pacing, particularly in the second half, can feel uneven. The epic first act, which chronicles the destruction of Krypton and Clark Kent's upbringing, feels richly detailed. But the final act, especially Superman's confrontation with Lex Luthor, Gene Hackman, lacks the same dramatic tension. While clever, Luthor's plan, involving real estate and missiles, seems underwhelming compared to the cosmic stakes set earlier in the film. Furthermore, while entertaining, Luthor's comedic portrayal occasionally undercuts the film's more serious moments, creating tonal inconsistency. The climactic moment where Superman flies so fast that he reverses time, though visually exciting, is often criticized for its logic and impact on the film's stakes. It feels like an overly simplistic solution to the peril, raising questions about the rules of Superman's powers. Despite these minor issues, Superman remains an iconic achievement in filmmaking. It set the blueprint for superhero films and demonstrated that these stories could be more than campy entertainment. They could have heart, wonder, and timeless appeal. Reeve's performance, the iconic score, and the sense of optimism and hope it embodied make Superman a film that has stood the test of time.